right, guys, I'm back, and so today I went to Frankenstein's Collectible Show. In case you guys don't know what that is, I think it's only located in California. So I got new Pokemon cards today, and so here are all the ones I have in my folder. Yes, the ones on there are special. Okay. And lots of those cards I got from Chinatown. Okay. Come on. Okay. So now I'm going to put my cards there in order. Okay. So here's the cards I got. Okay, so I got Mew. Hold on, let me set the camera down so I can put Mew in the sleeve. Okay. Oh, good, it fits. And I got Snorlax. I got Gothitelle, and I got Chandelure, which would evolve from Lampent. So here are the new cards I have, and plus I got this thing, and it's Piplup. So I was gonna buy a stuffed animal, but it cost like $30, and I only had like $7, so I just bought this. So, but I hope you like it. Please like and subscribe, and comment on more.